so that they may always be united and love for each other. Holy Father, you created mankind in your own image and made man and woman to be joined as husband and wife in union of body and heart, and so fulfill their mission in this world. Father, to reveal the plan of your love, you made the union of husband and wife an image of the covenant between you and your people. In the fulfillment of this sacrament, the marriage of Christian man and woman is a sign of the marriage between Christ and the Church. Father, stretch out your hand and bless Sarah and Chris. Lord, grant that as they begin to live this sacrament, they may share with each other the gifts of your love and become one in heart and mind. As witnesses to your presence in their marriage, help them to create a home together and give them children to be formed by the gospel and to have a place in your family. Give your blessings to Sarah, your daughter, so that she may be a good wife and mother, caring for the home, faithful in love for her husband, generous and kind. Give your blessings to Chris, your son, so that he may be a faithful husband and a good father. Father, grant that as they come together to your table on earth, so they may one day have the joy of sharing your feast in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. At this time,